On the road is what I've been doing for the last 45 years. Musicians never really see the front of the building, they see the back of the building. We see the stage door, we see the backstage area, we see the basement of the building. When it comes time for the show, you open the curtain and there's everybody.